Look, Ya Zahra.
Look, Ya Zahra.
Look, Ya Zahra. When the night fell on that desert camping, a lonely voice was heard in mourning. Then she looked and saw someone approaching, one who would join her in her grieving. She had come to see her progeny and what had become of their destiny. But she could not let her to go closer. She did not want her to really see. I do not want you to go further. You will only see pain and horror. Body with no head, 72 dead. Zainab said, do not look, Ya Zahra.
When Fatima came to Karbala, Zainab said, do not look, Ya Zahra. Go back, O mother, they've killed my brother.
Before you were born, my loving daughter, I was shown this by your grandfather. He told me what was to be for my son and how it would be a tragedy. My brother told me of this day as well. I knew what was to become of me. But even then I could not stand witness when I saw Shimir walking to him. My mother, you cannot bear to see what they did to his broken body. Arrow in his heart, liver ripped apart. Zainab said, do not look, Ya Zahra.
When Fatima came to Karbala, Zainab said, do not look, Ya Zahra. Go back, O mother, they've killed my brother. Zainab said, do not look, Ya Zahra.
Oh mother, when he stood and addressed the people who had now turned on him, he cried and shed the bitterest of tears. I never saw such a thing from him. My brother, you who define what is brave, how can I stand to see you crying? I cry not for what shall happen to us, but that the cause of the doom is me. Even in this final moment, he could only think of the torment. How could they kill him? He came to help them. Zainab said, do not look, Ya Zahra.
Fatima came to Karbala. Zainab said, do not look, Ya Zahra. Go back, O mother, they killed my brother.
Then her mother's eyes began to wander. Another body she had to see. A new grave had been dug in the morning. A young infant in that was buried. There lay the young Qasim, son of Hassan, and next to him the older Ali. But it was Ali Asghar she came to, the one they killed in his father's arms. What was the sin of this poor child? When the arrow hit, he had wailed. He cried, I'm thirsty, have they no mercy? Zainab said, do not look, Ya Zahra.
When Fatima came to Karbala, Zainab said, do not look, Ya Zahra. Go back, O mother, they've killed my brother. Zainab said, do not look, Ya Zahra.
Another had now joined them in their pain. She had also lost her only sons. Fatima held her hand and led the way to the river she wanted to go. Zainab knew what for they had gone searching. Her noble brother they could not see. His arms would show and lead them to him, where there lay the rest of his body. He went to bring back for us water. Then we heard a shout, oh my brother. We saw the flag fell, that was the farewell. Zainab said, do not look, Ya Zahra.
Go back, O mother, they killed my brother. Zainab said, do not look, Ya Zahra.